Boar's ahead. Masks.
Okay.
We gotta keep moving.
There's a way through. They thought they had us.
I know.
Dina.
Fucking move it!
Did you hear what they kept calling us?
Scars.
I wonder if that's who made all those murals.
There's an opening down here.
Fuck.
Dead clicker.
My favorite kind.
What's the plan?
Got another ladder across there.
Okay.
How do we get to it?
That'll do.
Dina, this way.
Got another sandwich! Get out of here!
Fuck these assholes. Did they get you?
No, I'm clean. Shamblers? Is that what they called them?
Yeah. Where the hell do shamblers come from?
I don't fucking know. But they're disgusting.
Ugh. Look at those acid burns.
No, I'm good.
Let's see where this takes us. Take your time. Almost done. Okay. It looks clear, as far as I can see. Good. Shamblers? As if the others weren't bad enough.
Guess that's nature for you.
Yeah, well, nature's an asshole.
Hmm.
Jesus. I wonder how long they kept these running past outbreak day. Getting closer to light. Hey, let me get you up there.
Yeah.
What you got? Come on. Okay. Let's rally. We're almost out. Ellie, your mask. Here, we can share mine.
No! Don't take it off. Stop, Ellie.
Stop.
What?
No,
Ellie. No.
Stop. I'm not infected. I'm immune. I'm not coughing. Do you see? Dina. Shit. Can you run?
Yeah. Yes.
Let's fucking go. Go. Run, Dina!
Ellie!
Right here! Don't slow down!
This way! Hurry! Go right! Come on! There's a gate!
Close it!
Go! Go!
Dina! On your feet.
Hey. What do you say we rest in that theater?
That sounds so fucking good.
Almost there.
You want to tell me what's going on with you? What's going on with me? Ellie, I just saw you breathe spores.
I told you. I'm immune.
Okay. You're immune? Come on.
I was bitten a long time ago.
The fuck are you talking about?
I was bitten and nothing happened.
The chemical burn.
Maria and Tommy and Joel are the only ones who know. Knew.
Now you know. I can't get you infected if that's what you worry about. I can't make you immune either.
Pregnant.
What?
Don't worry, it's not yours.
What are we supposed to do now?
Nothing. I just need to rest for a second.
Are you fucking kidding? How long have you known?
It was late a few weeks ago.
A few weeks? We could have still turned back.
Well, I didn't know. I wasn't sure, okay? I didn't want to be a burden.
Well, you're a burden now, aren't you? Make sure this place is secure. You just rest. Got it. Sound.
I hope you were a better soldier than an electrician.
Uh.
this? All right. Watching a movie in this place. Spooky. No way.
Starting to sound like something.
Oh, I suck.
Just need to build up your calluses, that's all.
Yeah.
All right, come on.
Is this it?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. I'm gonna start guessing.
You want to spoil your surprise now?
No. Is it a dinosaur?
Stop trying to guess. I ain't telling you.
All right. Is it an elephant? Is it...
More walking, less talking. Mind your step.
I got it.
Oops. Ah!
What is wrong with you?
You should see your face right now.
What if I drown?
No, you're not gonna drown. You gotta work on that confidence, kiddo.
Yeah, keep laughing, old man. See what happens.
This way.
The worst.
Your swimming's getting better. Remember now, don't just flail about. You gotta...
Push the water with the whole arm. Blah, blah, blah.
Glad to know I'm getting through.
Hey, come here. Take a look at this. See that deer over there? See
where?
It? Just through there. Look.
Yeah. I see it.
Yeah?
Looks like...
How's
that feel?
Refreshing.
Yeah, it's not nice getting pushed in, is it?
Well... Actually, we need to swim through this part anyway.
I got you back. You're angry and upset.
I am very angry and upset. Now, come on. You're gonna need a dive under here. Take a deep breath.
Yeah, I got this. My sixth grade history teacher wanting to apologize for being a massive dick?
I beg your pardon?
My friend and I would argue whenever he called the fireflies terrorists. We got a lot of detention.
You know, you really need to stop letting people rile you up.
It's hard when they're dicks.
Point still stands. All right, got another dive over here.
Where are you taking me? Sneakers.
How many of those do you have?
Not enough. Give me a clue.
Nope.
Clue. Hey, stop it.
We're here.
Oh my god, it is a dinosaur!
Yeah, it is.
Joel!
Surprise.
Holy shit. Oh, it's a motherfucking dinosaur.
What are you doing? Ellie, be careful.
I'm climbing a dinosaur!
Yeah, I can see that. Just don't die falling off of one.
Look at me! I'm on a motherfucking dinosaur!
Whoa, 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 what are you doing? Don't jump. Just climb down.
Did you see that?
Yeah, I saw that.
Oh, wasn't it awesome?
It's awesome that you didn't break anything.
Oh, that was awesome. Wyoming Museum of Science and History. How did you find this place?
Maria. She told me about it. Figured it'd be right up your alley.
Figured right. What's this?
It's a book.
It's a dinosaur book.
Okay.
All right. Oh, man. You want to try it on?
I do not.
Your loss. Oh, look at those talons.
That is a velociraptor.
Actually, it's a Deinonychus.
Pretty sure these are velociraptors. Yeah. I mean, at least that's what they called them in this movie I saw.
Oh, hello. Sorry, the dinosaurs are busy right now.
What are you doing?
Oh, wait. One of the dinosaurs is here. Joel, it's for you.
Very funny.
That was pretty funny. Did you get it? It's because you're old.
Oh, I get it. Yeah.
Okay. Compsognathus. Whew. That's a big name for little guys.
Yeah, they'd swarm you.
Did you see that in a movie, too?
Actually, yeah. But a different one. See, there's a sequel. Wasn't as good.
Tiny head. Joel, look.
That is a hat on a dinosaur.
It's called a hatosaur.
Is this gonna be a thing? Please don't let it be a thing.
Hey, Joel.
Ellie.
Don't you dare take it off. My birthday, my rules. Whoa, this one's brain was the size of a walnut.
No, no way. Looks like you two have something in common.
Oh, good one. Triceratops means three-horned face.
You would not want to be on the business end of that horn.
Brachiosaurus ate 600 pounds of plants each day. Ooh, imagine the poops!
Yeah, there's one scene where, actually one of the guys said, that's a big mound of shit.
What is this movie, and when can we see it?
Tell you what, when we get back to Jackson, movie night. Whatever floats your boat.
This does. Floats it all day. Whoa, this one looks like a bird.
Well, actually, paleontologists believe that birds were descended from dinosaurs.
Well, excuse me, Mr. Professor.
I happen to know a thing or two.
From a movie.
Keep going.
Look how thick this one's skull is.
Kinda looks like Tommy.
I'm telling him you said that.
Please don't. Catch it in the right light. Boom. Tommy.
Gallimimus's name means chicken mimic. Who names these?
Scientists.
Well, they're dumb. The Dimetrodon was an apex predator.
What's an apex predator?
The most badass predator.
Huh. Pretty short for that.
Wait, were you talking about me? Did you go to museums a lot?
Yeah, Sarah loved them. I swear that girl dragged me to every damn museum in Texas.
Looks like a giraffe.
Yeah, it does, doesn't it? I see the appeal.
Told ya. Did you know this was here?
Oh, you don't like it. We can head back.
Oh, shut up. Hey, Joel, can you name all the planets?
My very educated mother just served us nice pizzas.
Did you just have a stroke?
My Mercury, very Venus, mother Mars.
Oh, okay. I get it. That's pretty cool. Hey, Joel, guess what the first animal to go to space was?
I don't have to guess. That was a monkey.
It was fruit flies. Yeah, in 1947. It was to see radiation exposure at high altitudes. And they lived through it.
Dadgum, girl, you are smart.
Thanks.
Did they become super flies?
What? No. Whoa.
Tell me another fun fact.
Astronauts say the moon smells like gunpowder.
That is a fun fact. Well, wait, how would...
They would take the moon samples back inside and smell them later, I guess. Okay, what's next?
You tell me.
Quiz me.
I don't know. Who was the first person in space?
Oh, it's easy. Yuri Gagarin.
Gagarin? Is that...
Gagarin? I don't know how you say it. I've only read it, so... Anyway, he flew to space on April 12th, 1961.
Color me impressed. How many books have you read about this?
Come on, Joel. Isn't it incredible?
Why don't you tell me what you like about it?
I don't know. People in your time, they had it easy.
I guess relatively speaking, sure.
I mean, they didn't need to go to space, but they did it anyway. It's ballsy.
Ballsy. All right, kiddo. Now I get it.
Hey, did you know that the heat shields of space shuttles are made of sand?
I did not. I thought it was some kind of thick rubber.
Nope. Sand. You're welcome. Want another one?
Shoot.
Astronauts drink their own pee. It's filtered, but, you know.
Well, we gotta do what we gotta do, I guess.
Yeah, I guess that's a less fun fact.
Where's the steering wheel?
Rovers don't use steering wheels. They use joysticks.
Huh. Hang on. Is this the real one?
Well, considering they left the real ones on the moon, I would say no.
How's it smell in there?
Like space. And dust.
Watch your head.
Whoa. What the heck?
Okay. Wow.
Wow.
As you look at all these buttons.
Imagine just...
Happy birthday, kiddo.
What is this?
This is a thing that took a mighty effort to find. Take it. Close your eyes. It'll be worth it.
Okay.
seconds and counting. T-minus 15 seconds. Guidance is internal. 12, 11, 10, 9. Ignition sequence start.
Okay.
Are you fucking kidding me?
You're welcome, kiddo. What do you say we keep looking around, huh?
There's more museum stuff over there.
Yeah, I never checked out that building.
Well, let's go.
And just how do you plan on getting yourself over there?
Ah!
You ever give anyone else this much grief?
Get down here!
No!
Hey, whose birthday is it?
You can't keep doing that.
I want a good splash. We've got more exploring to do.
Geronimo!
Nice. Hey, who's me in there?
Yeah, I don't know.
I'll open the door for you. Come on, we can't chicken out now. Bad news. There's shit blocking the door.
Well, see if you can find me another way in. I'll walk around the outside.
Okay, be safe. There are dinosaurs around. Stupid big animals.
I'm in here!
Who was it?
It's just some animal.
Well, let's get a move on. I want to get a fire going before it gets too dark. Come on.
Thank you.